astrolabe. Malik wrote to me about it. It's supposed to predict the future through the movement of the stars. Somehow, I doubt it predicted the army. Perfect. Now Malik can kill me for treason and breaking his astrolabe. Maybe I'll just pretend it wasn't me. No, I didn't touch it. It must have been the Sand Army.